I think the violently pulling a long string is a good way to restart a pushable lawnmower. Because when you have to restart a pushable lawnmower, you usually want to be violent.
This is my vision.